Dobson drops it top of the far circle. Islanders want to creep in as much as they can. There's a shot calmly directed away by Luukkonen.
First shot on net.
Yeah, off the blockers if it never happened. Islanders try to work it out front. Hill gets away with that moment. McLean gets it back again. High slot. Clutterbuck shot. Stop to the rebound. Oh, Lukanen's got it. Martin took three whacks at it. And that's going to draw some emotion into this game early. Bump to Barzal. Far circle. Pulock walks in. Shot stopped by Luukkonen. And absolutely no rebound from the Sabres number one. With two on the defensive side of the puck, but quickly becomes a three on two as Dobson jumps in and a shot stopped by Luukkonen. And the rebound picked up in front of the net. Barry, pressure on him, followed up by Pageau, goes to the net. Palmieri's shot stopped by Luukkonen. Speaking of calm, over at the far post. Pass picked off by the Islanders, and here they come. Back up to center ice. Dobson, he'll carry it in, and he is not shy to shoot the puck. That one handled by Luukkonen easily. It's turned over, though. Here's Barzal in front. Oh, off the post. Horvat. Luukkonen got over, but that one. Islanders have the extra skater on a delay penalty call. There's a shot. Luukkonen glove save and looking good as he makes that stop. Islanders will drop it back, and Barzal will try to drive the Sabres back. Palmieri's shot stopped by Luukkonen. Tracks back. Now Dobson at center with 27 seconds. They gain the line with speed this time. Luukkonen the save, and Byram clears the rebound to the corner.
Six in the NHL, so they can be dangerous. You got to be careful.
And on it again. Palmieri with a shot and a pad save by Luukkonen, and he puts it right back into play. Thompson at the line. Can't keep it in. Romanov comes out of the box. He's got a partial break. Thompson takes the lead away. Save made by Luukkonen. This is Holmstrom. Left side on the entry. Shot stopped by Luukkonen. Big rebound kicked out to the near dot. Engvall tried to set it in front for Zizikas. That took a deflection to the far wall. Out of the captain on the far side and now back up top. Horvat walks in and that one goes off the iron. Nelson reaching for the puck. He's hit to the ice. Played down into the near corner. Spun back up top. Dobson. Horvat, far side, Luukkonen, what a save! Zell wins it back. Dobson, quick shot. Touch towards the goal and stopped by Luukkonen. Engvall starting the line. He'll play it off the boards to himself. Shot stopped by Luukkonen at the near post. 10 seconds to go. Engvall with the puck, drops it back. Shot stopped by Luukkonen. Cleared out to center ice with 4 seconds. Ukko Pekka Luukkonen picks up his fifth shutout of the season and of his career, and the Sabres with back-to-back wins on home ice again, telling everybody they are not done. 4-0 the final.
No, that's right, Dan. They're far from being done right now, but they've got an awful lot of work still ahead of them. Take these games. You did an excellent job at home here. You put yourself in a better position. Now you got to keep it rolling here with another excellent effort from start to finish, and it was a total team effort here. Luukkonen made the same when he had to. 21 saves here tonight, but you got to make sure you stay focused and keep this rolling.